Hi, my name is Mr. Karam and welcome to another video in the Getting to Know Fairvale High School series. The purpose of this video is to explain to parents and carers how to understand and how to interpret your child's Year 7 to 10 report. In this video, I will be showing you a series of slides which will show you an example of what your child's report looks like and what each section of the report actually means. On the first page of the student's report, you will see the year that the student is currently studying in and the semester for this reporting period. These details are clearly written in blue writing. In the row below these details, you will see that the school has recorded the whole school day absences and partial or part day absences. In this particular example, we can see that this student has been away for 2 whole school days and 1 partial or part day as indicated. The blue and white table below this information details the class that the student is in, the courses that the student is currently studying, and the teachers that teach the students in those classes. Underneath the blue and white table, you will see the names of the student's year advisors and the current school principal. On the next page of the school report, you will see a table that lists all the extracurricular activities that the student has been involved with at school. For example, in this example report, we can see that this student has been involved in 1 extracurricular activity. The upcoming screens, which we will be showing you shortly, will have a range of results that the student has achieved in all subjects according to the outcomes that have been assessed in each course. The table below the extracurricular list simply explains to you what each achievement grade means. For example, if we look at the outstanding grade, which is represented by an O, this means that the student has achieved an A grade on the A to E scale. Next to the outstanding or A achievement grade, we can see an achievement description. For example, the outstanding or A grade descriptor says, the student has extensive knowledge and understanding of the content and can readily apply this knowledge, etc. The table basically gives you an overall guide of what students are able to do for each of the A to E grades. What you are looking at now is an example of a 1-page report for 1 particular subject. In this case, we can see that we are looking at the personal development, health and physical education report. What I will be going through shortly is a breakdown of the 3 sections of the Fairvale High School report and explain to you what each section means. The section of the report shown by a red border shows you the top section of what a report looks like at Fairvale High School. We can see the course name, the student name, and the student number in blue writing. In this particular example, this student is studying personal development, health, and physical education. Underneath the heading, we can see the student's overall achievement. This overall achievement is an A to E grade. This overall achievement relates to the descriptor that we looked at on slide 3. In this example, this student achieved an overall B grade. Underneath the overall achievement grade is a bar that is broken up into 5 sections. 1 section for each of the 5 grades A through to E. In each of these sections, you will notice a percentage. This percentage informs parents of how all students who studied this particular course went in their studies in comparison to the outcomes. For example, in this subject, 4% of students achieved an A grade and 33% of students achieved a B grade and so on. The section that is shaded in black clearly identifies the level of achievement that a student earned. In this example, the B grade section is shaded and 33% of all students who studied this course achieved this same grade. Underneath this grade bar, you'll be able to read the course outline, which details exactly what the student has been learning in class over the semester. This section of the report is the middle section of what a report looks like at Fairvale High School. This is a very important section of the report as it details the student outcome achievements, learning profiles, and social development. The top section of the table that we can see is titled Areas of Learning. Here, the students' teachers have indicated the achievement grade for each of the specific outcomes that have been assessed in a course this semester. As explained earlier, the student would have earned an outstanding, high, sound, basic, or limited grade for each of the outcomes. These descriptors can always be reviewed at the front of your child's report on page 2, or alternatively, you can rewind this video and have a look at screen 3. In the table below the areas of learning, teachers have recorded results and professional judgments indicated by a series of ticks. These ticks are in one of four columns. These columns are C, which means consistently, U, which means usually, S, which means sometimes, and R, which means rarely. The key for these ticks can be seen at the bottom of this table. For example, if we have a look at the first learning profile descriptor, it reads, contributes to health-related class discussions. Here, the student has earned a sometimes, as indicated by the tick in the S column. This means that the teacher has made a professional judgment that this particular student only participates in health-related class discussions sometimes. The learning profiles are specific to each course or subject and are therefore different. This final section of what a report looks like at Fairvale High School shows you an example of the teacher comments section. In this section of the report, the student's teacher will make an overall judgment on the student's achievement this semester. The teacher will also detail what the student needs to do in order to improve. In this particular example, we can see that the teacher has detailed 4 improvement measures that the student should focus on in order to improve in PDHPE next reporting period. So hopefully this video has helped you to understand and interpret your child's report. However, if you still have any questions about any facets of the report, please make sure to book an appointment at Parent, Carer and Teacher Night or call the school on 9604 3118 and make an appointment with the student's year advisor. Thank you once again for watching another video in the Getting to Know Fairvale High School series.